If you put donuts and jelly beans and cake and ice cream that's chocolate on top of the cake with super fruity sparkles, it would still not be as sweet as Susie. Everyone, meet Susie. And you guessed it. Susie went to Alpine Elementary, say it with me, just like you. She loved to create music and practiced all the time. She started like the coolest band ever. She went on to perform all over.
I'm a wildflower, I'm a wildflower, growing in the sunshine, soaking.
And even gives lessons.
Today I'm going to teach you how to play Nancy Mulligan by Ed Sheeran. Let's get started.
Oh yeah, no biggie, that's just her in the middle of all of the greatest super singers. Susie is so sweet. And guess what? She hates drugs too. So listen up, everyone.
Hey, Alpine Eagles. To make great music, you need focus and practice. To have focus and practice, you can't do drugs. It's impossible. Drugs and drinking have ruined the lives of so many musicians. So you can't fall into the trap of smoking and drinking and doing drugs. They're the worst. It's so weird that anyone would even do drugs because they're so bad. But it's because they make people feel good for a little bit. But it's a lie. It's a fake feel-good lie that goes away right after and leaves people way worse off. Drugs fry people's brains, and they make your lungs go black. They make people's bodies go weak, and even their teeth fall out. Ew. Then why don't people just stop doing drugs? Why? Well, because the drugs and drinking is tricky. They cause addiction. Do you know what addiction means? Addiction means that it makes you feel like you have to have more and more and more just to feel normal. Drugs put things in your body that make you so you can't function without it. And you have to have more and more drugs. Ew. You don't want to get addiction from drugs. It's the worst nightmare ever. So never do drugs and keep your promise you made to be a drug-free hero like me. And you too can pursue your dreams like making great music. I'll see you later, heroes. Go Alpine Eagles.